our reports last night on ITV's 50th anniversary, and she says that her father designed that TSW logo. She says, "I remember his hand drawings all over our dining room table."
Oh, great stuff.